Hi, I saw this article, Man of the People, Mike Bloomberg, not. So I wrote a passionate letter and it got published in today's AMNY, which is Wednesday, May 20th. And it's page 15 and there's three letters giving Mike, a piece of our mind. Mine is in the middle. It says, Mayor Mike is a hypocrite. Mike Bloomberg is spending obscene amounts of money with his Orwellian ad campaign selling his bogus message to the middle class, but his administration crushed the middle class. Mike's message is like the seats in the new Yankee Stadium, nice, but most New Yorkers can't afford them. He prides himself on being an environmentally conscious mayor, but he flies around on his private jet. They said Suzannah B. Troy, Queens. I have to laugh because Tony Avella is my choice for mayor, and he's from Queens. And I hear Queens is like the last place left in New York that's quiet, and I could use a home that's quiet. So I might move to Queens, actually. There's a bunch of things I want to tell you. I'm going to give you a link to this woman that I filmed in Soho who knits hats, and she puts a little tag on the hat that says, it has Mike's picture and a line through it, no third term. I'll give you links to the Orwellian YouTubes I did on him, including his Orwellian phone campaign. And I ask you to look at the pension YouTube. If you don't, the links are key. There are enormous amount of links now for the pension catastrophe, but the links are really for the scandal aspect. And it seems that it links to a money manager as well, a man that, his name is Steve Ratner, and he's now at the White House. So if this